What's up guys, Josh here, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing A Day in the Lie. It is a short story about a killer, a serial killer, and it's a short game. It's supposed to only be between 5 and 10 minutes long, so I'm not really quite sure what it's about. I'm assuming it's going to have some deep meaning, but I guess we'll find that out. Left, right to move, space to begin. Reports of a third in a series of shootings across the city have disturbed the quiet of Memorial Park this evening. Authorities are yet to release details on whether or not this attack is connected to those that occurred last month, while locals fear that this ordeal may be far from over. Talking about me, I'm famous! Hello.
Numb to the horrors I've inflicted.
I don't have to talk.
I feel more ordinary than I ever have before.
Cool. Cool, cool. How do I interact with stuff? Do I even have to? Space? It's space. Sick. Oh. Toilet.
I've become my own reflection. Closer to an idea than a person.
Wow.
A ghost of my former self.
Sorry, didn't mean to cut you off. That was deep as shit. Oh, turn that off. Alright. Turn off the light, save power. Guess we don't really need to do anything there. Can I turn on the lights here? I don't know why it would be, though. It's my lunch kit. Oh, briefcase. Wash my hands real quick. And I guess we shall go to work. Or wherever, I don't really know. I guess I cannot go into my neighbor's place.
Wave. Superficial and complacent.
That's me. Howdy. Alright, bye. Oh. Awkward waiting for the elevator.
I'm not special. It's just that the rest are even less so.
I guess that's a positive way to look at it.
My talents aren't unique. But I've been honing my craft.
My craft in serial killing? By the way, this is from Game Jolt, which is I don't know what you would call it. It's just a place. It's like Steam, basically, but for indie games, I guess. So I have a bunch lined up that I'm going to play in the next few weeks. Nope. Nope. Ah! Nope. Ah, no. Okay. Fuck you. Okay. Bye. Seems more like a hotel than an apartment. I don't know. Which way do I go? Does it matter? Can I check the trash can?
Each of their faces are imprinted on the backs of my eyelids. But they don't haunt my dreams. They send me to sleep.
Cool. What if I go left? I'm gonna assume right now that I can't. I can! A homeless
only the
person?
Survive. Is the prey aware of its insignificance?
What do you want? Ah, I gave you my money, didn't I? Oh well. You're welcome, bitch. Very pretty music, by the way. Hello. Hello. Alright, bye. What is this building? Can I go in it? I can! A bar!
Are you drowning your sorrows, or are they drowning you?
Good question. Can I talk to any of you? I cannot. Can I fight you? I cannot. Alright. I guess I shall leave. Sorry for disturbing. We shall continue on our way to work, I guess. Or wherever we're going. Kill someone. And dim to black.
They think they are free, but the road roads we take are the ones that are already made.
Wow.
One-way tracks to a single fate.
Oh! Do I go left or right? We'll go left. I'm now at work, I think. Now which way do I go? Does it matter? Hello, Joe. Hello, Joe. Hello, Joe. Hello, Joe. No, you went the wrong way. Fuck! I would hate a cubicle job. Did I say that right? Cubicle? Is that a word? I think that's a word. Is
Aren't
that my desk?
Pretending to be people that we're not?
I think it is.
At least
so I sit in it?
Enough to admit it.
I do. No, I don't want it. But I will. But I'm not gonna. How far do I have to walk? Can I just leave? I'm leaving early, but it's fine. Or do I want to go to the bathroom? I'm gonna assume this is the bathroom. No, this is the roof. Hello, birdies. Wow. What a beautiful view of rectangles and shit.
For all those lives I've ended, I've never
Hello.
Considered the end of my own.
You should... What are you doing up here? This seems awfully sus. Do I? I can't help you. I'm sorry, sir. I'll pretend I never saw you. Ugh. Oh, my bad. I can't really help him. Goodbye. It's got a really mellow game. That didn't make sense, did it? This is a really mellow game. Did my elevator break? I'm so confused.
I am an artist. The pavement's my canvas.
What the fuck just happened?
My masterpieces.
Do I go left or right? Can I get pizza?
Madness.
Hello. What's your problem? Alright. Do, 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 do. Hello, kitty cat. Bye-bye.
There's a fire inside us all, and with each flame I snuff out, I only burn brighter.
Is that talking about me killing? Is that a reference to me killing people? The tone of the music just changed drastically.
My lack of humanity knows no distinction. With eyes rolled back,
I don't think
same.
I should be here. I don't think this is allowed. Don't mind me. Don't mind me.
No regret, no remorse. Only this moment, a monument to my artistry.
Monument to our
I
sins.
I don't expect you to forgive me.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what? A day in the lie. I was playing as a serial killer, right? I don't expect you to forgive me. So I'm gonna assume I was killed or what? Oh, it's not over. Hello. I'll walk to the right this time. Interesting. Interesting. That ending kind of confused me. I don't know if you're supposed to get it or if it's up for interpretation. Definitely not what I expected from this game. I want to know if I could find like the deeper meaning somewhere. Okay, a day in the lie. So it says that the work aims to challenge the relationship between player and protagonist. but I don't get how. Anyways, it was a really good narration. If I played it more seriously, it probably would have been quite sad. You don't often see a game like this, and I'm pretty sure I understand, like, the gist of the game, but I can't quite find the words for it. I also think this art style, how it's kind of pixelated, I don't know if you'd consider it 8-bit or not, but the art style actually helped the narration quite a bit. It wasn't too crazy, it was quite monotone, I'd say. There was no vibrant colors, it was all quite dull. I think I quite enjoyed that game, though, through and through. So I hope you all enjoyed. Please like, comment down below, and subscribe for more content from this channel. Everyone else does this, so I figured I might as well. Pretty much 69% of you aren't subscribed to the channel. So consider it. It's not that difficult to do. You just press the button, and if you ever decide that I'm annoying or you hate what I put out, feel free to unsubscribe. But other than that, once again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode or video or whatever. Josh out.